definitely let me spit that. Oh, she ain't sponsored.
Hey! I ain't mean to blow the horn at you, Sunshine. Come on now, baby. Just trying to get acquainted. Damn. Oh, you can't give a nigga a minute? I mean, damn.
To be honest with you, I just lost my new job because my boss was an asshole.
Oh, yeah, where was you working at?
The chicken strip.
Oh, yeah? I think I know that nigga that run that club.
Chuck?
Yeah, Chuck. I know Chuck. I can get you your job back if you want it.
You got it like that?
Got it just like that. So where are you on your way to now?
Home.
You should let me give you a ride because it's all kind of vicious criminals and thug-ass niggas around here.
I only live a block away.
I don't give a fuck if you live in Beijing, baby. I'll take you there.
All right, but you can't stay.
No, I'm not perfect, no. I made my mistakes and no. But all I want is love unconditional. Love unconditional. I don't deserve it, no. But it would be worth it all. All I want is love unconditional.
Man, just a quick little update on this, y'all see what it is, y'all know what I mean, y'all know what I mean, y'all know what I mean, flicky flicky, ye diggy. Yeah, man, I'm just, man, I don't even know what week I'm on right now. I'm so far behind on vlogs because I got so far ahead. Had a few incidents, things going on, got caught up with some work shit, work life, just life shit, life scenarios, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, I'm still at it with the, you feel me? It's been about, I just retwisted my shit myself. My wife kind of did it for me, you know what I'm saying? I ain't go to the loctician, you know what I'm saying, to get a hit or wash my hair and dye and all that other stuff like that, that you could, with any, you know what I mean? I'm blogging from the phone, so it's kind of weird, you know what I mean? A little awkward, had some wine and shit. I said, fuck, let me go ahead and do this little blog real quick, let y'all know what's going on, but you see it. It's actually a little bit longer than what it looked. We just kind of like glazed over it with the shit I was telling y'all about before, though. This is some good stuff right here, man. It's made in Canada. I like this shit, but it's sticky. If you put it on too thick, you know what I'm saying? So you gotta put him on, you know what I'm saying? Kind of like just glaze over it, but I put it on thick so this shit lasts long, you know what I'm saying? Then heat it in the dryer, you know, for like 30, 40 minutes. Shake it off, let that shit dry, get hard as fuck. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, that's what it is, man. You know? And it's summertime, baby. You feel me? Yeah, baby, nigga finna act a fool, man. Finna get outside, man. You know what I mean? They go ahead and, you know, fuck with it though one time, man. You know, hey, nigga still saving his bread though. Cut my own shit, line my own shit up. I've been doing this shit right here for years. And so now with this, I really ain't gotta see nobody, man. I can do it all in-house and be, you feel me? Go once every blue moon, you feel me? Once every 2-3 months type shit though, man. They go fuck with them, man. I'm saving my Eddie, man. You know, like I said before, man, these new barbers, man, I don't know what the fuck they got going on nowadays, man. They be trying to, they call themselves microwaving niggas' haircuts and shit, man. Just putting a little quick look, you feel me? Like I had to check one of them barbers a few times, man, you know what I mean? But trying to just cut me up real quick, give me some little bullshit. Like, nigga, hold up, bro. Like, you ain't finna do that. You ain't finna line that up. You ain't finna cut. Man, I ain't $50, bro, for that. And I'm tipping. I be tipping these niggas. You know what I mean? So, shit. Hey, man, you gotta take care of that nigga, man. You know what I mean? And they going up on prices, man. One of my old barbers, he actually decent with the clippers, though. You know what I'm saying? But he went up. He went like $75 type shit, man. Like, nigga, come on, man. $75 for a haircut. I remember paying 10. You feel me? So shit, yeah, babe. This motherfucker foe getting heavy on the nigga. But yeah, y'all see what's going on, man. It's a beautiful thing, man. Beautiful day. It was nice out today, actually, too, man. You know, got outside, got a little bit of walk in. You know what I'm saying? I really ain't been working out the past. Yeah, speaking of that, man, the working out shit, I'm doing body shit now. Just no weights, no free weights, none of that. Just all my own body weight, getting into that. You know what I'm saying? Nigga a little old, so you know I gotta slowly progress into this shit though, man. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? And get to the weights once I figure out postures and all that, build up my little endurance, my strength. You know what I'm saying? All that good stuff. And then I'm going to go hit the weights. But I ain't trying to go crazy because a nigga don't. I'm trying to be Lenny Kravitz fit. You feel me? I don't want to be big, swole, motherfucking, like Cali Muscle used to be type fit. You feel me? Like the new Cali Muscle type fit, though. You feel me? Lenny Kravitz type fit, though, man. I'm trying to be like 60 years old fit, looking like goddamn 25. You dig? Yeah, man, you know, hair, skin, nails, all that shit looking glittery, though. You feel me? Looking good, you dig? Yeah, just like that, though, you know? Yeah, we working on all that, though, man, the natural way, the real way, the only way, though, you know what I mean? But, man, that's all I got for y'all today, though, man. Y'all stay tuned, man. Stay rocking and rolling with your player partner, man. Like, subscribe, all that good shit, man, to the videos, all that, you know what I mean? And stay tuned, stay rocking and rolling. Like I said, I don't know what week I'm on. I'm on one of these weeks, though, man. Yeah, I'm so far behind on blogs and shit though, but I needed to do this one, so, you know, hey man, that's what happens when you got all them joints scheduled. I was scheduled for like 3 months, 4 months down there, but I'm still scheduled. I just had to throw this in there because I couldn't do this ahead of schedule if my hair ain't, you feel me, ain't here yet, you did, but yeah, y'all stay tuned, and then, until next time, baby, yeah.
Joe Blow in this motherfucker. No LOL, no smiley face. You know that nigga from the Bay. Like he say, check a real crowd. The same nigga that was posted at the corner store, turning corners, hitting licks with the hood. And time repeats itself, moving like big.